Run away.
My name's Lisa. This is Sam.
I'm not listening to this.
And this is Amy. And we're on our way up north. Today is the 8th at 11:16 p.m. Yes, really.
We're going to Traverse City.
3 Mexi Melts with no pico sauce. No, that's it.
These are Sam's pants after we ordered Taco Bell, and she spilled this frutista all over. This is Amy freezing her nuts off back there because Sam has to have her window open. These two have to pee literally every 2 seconds, so I'm sure this is one of the many rest stops that we will be stopping in.
Today's hit music. Here's what's coming up.
This is Lisa, who almost got me a ticket, and Amy, and Chelsea, and Mariah.
Yeah, I remember that.
What do we have? Oh yeah, okay, we got 6.
This is Onset Dilbert's. Yeah. Oh.
Videotaping.
That's a sweet name for the hat.
Mariah got a little hungry.
I feel like it.
I'm too immature for this story. What is that? Is that like a winter hat?
Yeah.
Kind of scary.
My bling right here.
Look at that ice. Oh, wow.
Yeah, the sock makes that.
The sock is just perfectly.
Yeah, no.
Oh, my gosh. They're too short. I like your
feet. Yeah, they are.
They kind of feel like slippers. I can definitely deal with that.
Oh, yes. We love Lisa's looks. I don't think it fits your head.
I don't think so either.
It fits it like...
It's gotta be bigger. You got a like big head.
No.
You do it. Go and I'll follow you, I swear.
It's all freaking cookies.
Are you serious?
Oh, I'm angry. I'm angry right now.
I can't believe you waited in line and got a cookie and
didn't
tell us. I
didn't wait in line, I was the only one up there.
We have a dilemma. How do we get to Nan's?
So how do we get to Nan's? You know how to get to Nan's?
Yes!
Apparently, the dilemma's over.
What time is it? I'm just kidding.
This guy in front of us keeps waving and giving everybody thumbs ups. Lisa's getting pissed.
What? Really? This is our weapon of choice. Not killing it, because that would be gross.
Okay.
Exhibit A.
Wait, no.
Nasty spider number 1.
Oh, wait, that's a stink bug.
Oh. Okay, well, it shouldn't be on the door anyway.
Don't.
Now, so we go downstairs. We're gonna get the big one. This is the mother of all spiders.
This is like the biggest spider ever.
Ever? It fits ever. In the door crevice. It's not
like
supposed to fit there.
This big.
We're gonna compare it to the remote.
Get ready.
Scream.
That is the biggest spider ever.
Here. You want me to make it move?
Maybe. Okay, we need to get away from this thing before I barf.
She looks pretty! This is the end result of a long time of doing her hair.
You look like
Hobos. Go bust the shit out.
There's option number two.
Hi, I'm in room 217, and I was wondering if you guys had Wi-Fi here? So what room do I have to walk by to get it?
Mimi, describe what you are doing to my hair.
I don't know.
Okay, so we went to Shimmer's last night. Amy had a few drinks.
I had one drink.
And then drove us home. I'm just kidding. She wasn't drunk or anything. She had one drink. But look at the way she parked. Do you see how crooked that is? This is her defense right now.
I can't park from that way.
No, because
no, we're going to hitchhike.
You're going to hitchhike.
Jump on one of them buffalo and ride that.
Look at Mariah, she's
going to
eat it.
She's taking up all the space.
Amy's fat nuts are taking up the whole couch.
Definitely not a couch.
Too bad she's not even touching. Mariah's all squished and cramped. Her knees are in the seat.
This is
awful. Oh, shoot.
No, well, lay in the back of the truck real quick.
Lay in the back of the truck?
Yeah. You haven't done that?
I thought it was about Craig.
Do it before they kill each other.
So Mariah got a little bit tired on our trip.
I'll give you one on the dog. You gotta swing by yourself. Then turn.
You like this song?
No, she's talking about her hair. It's flying all
over.
Yes, we are in the middle of nowhere taking a picture.
And we're in the middle of the road. People are looking at us like we're retarded.
Right here. I don't know if I'll be able to get it. So, you think the truck is a mug?
Oh, don't cry.
Oh. Oh. That was so cute.
Don't you cry. Hi, I was wondering if you guys sell acorns.
Acorns? No, we don't.
Okay. He had bait in his deer.
I don't know what he hunts.
What's it? That's
I'm trying to let go. I'm trying to let go. Okay. I can't.
Let go.
It's a stuck in my hand!
Rip it from my hand. Oh my goodness.
No! Oh
hey.
My god!
Oh wow. That was pretty good.
Okay. Bye!
Through the speakers in your car.